इतना यूनिक था पहले?
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम ब्रीदिंग, और सबसे बड़ा यूनिक चीज़ है आफ्टर दिस लॉन्ग शो. 33 डिजाइनर्स के साथ आई हैड एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू वर्क. ईच वन सुपर टैलेंटेड, यू एग्री?
टोटली, हैंड्स डाउन.
और उन्होंने इंस्पिरेशन चूज की थी. सम हैड किरण बेदी, सम हैड मार्विल मंडरो, सम हैड लॉट ऑफ बॉलीवुड, प्रियंका चोपड़ा वॉज देयर. तो उन्होंने बहुत सारी इंस्पिरेशन ली थी, एंड फ्रॉम दैट इंस्पिरेशन दे डिजाइन द कॉस्ट्यूम्स, विच इज एब्सोल्युटली बिजार. यू नो, टेक इंस्पिरेशन एंड मेक दिस वाओ कॉस्ट्यूम, एंड दैट्स एग्जैक्टली व्हाट दे डिड. दे डिड अ वाओ सुपर जॉब. वेल डन गाइस.
सो मैं ज़्यादा फैशन कॉन्शियस नहीं हूँ. मैं मतलब हमेशा काम की तरफ मेरा ज़्यादा ध्यान होता है. वाइल दिस इज़ अ इंडस्ट्री इन इट्स ओन. निशा ब्रॉट मी हेयर एंड शी पुट अ फैब शो टुगेदर. मैंने आज तक इतनी क्रिएटिविटी रैंप पे कभी इकट्ठे देखी नहीं है. एंड द फैक्ट दैट आई कैन कनेक्ट टू देम बिकॉज आई स्टार्टेड वेरी अर्ली. मैंने 17 साल की उम्र में थिएटर करना शुरू किया, रेडियो जॉकी बन गया. सो व्हेन आई सी देम तो वो सेम ही एक लेवल आता है. एंड आई गो बैक टू माई डेज तो मैं अपनी तरह की क्रिएटिविटी याद करता हूँ. वाइल दीज गाइज वर एट पार विद एवरीबडी इन द वर्ल्ड. सो ऑल थैंक्स टू दीज गाइज कि मैं इतना कुछ देख पाया और एक्सपीरियंस कर पाया.
ओके, कोई आपका फेवरेट जो इसमें से आपको बहुत ही अच्छा लगा या दिल के करीब
लगा? इनमें से डिजाइंस,
yeah.
मुझे वो वेडिंग गाउन बहुत पसंद आया. जबकि मेरी उम्र से काफ़ी दूर है और मेरी एक्चुअल कंडीशन से बहुत दूर है. मैं चाहता हूँ कि काफ़ी काम और करूँ और फिर जाके ये वेडिंग गाउन्स वगैरह देखूँ या पसंद करूँ. बट आई थिंक इट वॉज रियली कूल, एंड द फैक्ट दैट द किड स्टार्टेड इट एंड देन इट वेंट ऑन टू द फुल ब्लॉसम गर्ल, सो दैट वॉज अ रियली ग्रेट थिंग.
फेवरेट जी को मैंने सबसे काम किया एज अ कोरियोग्राफर, गॉट अ चांस टू वर्क विद ऑल ऑफ देम, एंड ऑफ कोर्स माय कंपनी नीश एंटरटेनमेंट्स पुट एवरीथिंग अप. I cannot say anybody was my favorite because each of them were unique. जैसे मैंने बताया.
It's like choosing from your kids.
Yeah, they're my kids, you know. And I cannot say, but you know, super job. You know, the teachers are amazing by teaching them from Sapphires to a Star was amazing. 2019 again, and thanks to the team, wonderful team, Hugo for a wonderful hosting, Nikki for hair and makeup, music, Prithpal, everybody together makes a super show. So the team matters, and of course all the teachers, without them nothing is happening.
On top of everything else, Nisha put it together, and I that is why it went on that very well. You agree, ma'am? Everybody agree.
So what do I say?
Finally, they have presented all the costume and the designs. So what do you like to say about the inspirational women?
Yeah, they have worked on the inspirational women all over the world. And this is their final assignment. And after that, now they will start working. Students have worked very hard. You know, it's a complete design process, you know. It's a long-term assignment, I would say. So it starts from the thought, which they put it into reality. So this is what about the show. Yeah.
Okay, ma'am, what you like to say about the design? Previously we have seen for the green fashion. Now yeah. They have inspired from the movements all over the country and especially for the
Yeah, green fashion will always be there, you know, because we really need to take care of our environment. So whenever we design select any fabric, we keep that thing in mind. Also the color and the embroidery, whatever we do, we need to keep that thing in mind. So we tell students that education is not only creating garments, but it is with awareness. So that is what we teach here, and that is the unique teaching in our institute.
Okay, last year is the final year, and a few months are only left. So any advice you like to give to all the students?
No, to students we always say that you need to be very clear in your thoughts, you know. And once you are clear in your thoughts, the focus comes. And then we also tell them that be pure in your heart, because you know, if you are taking work from somebody or from any art or craft or any artist, give due credits to them, you know. And then we also tell them be sincere in your work. That is what we work on. We do couple of workshops, and we have tied up with many organizations who come and teach them also. So I'm very happy. We teach them yoga, we teach them breathing techniques. We go and take them for the tree plantation, and many activities we do. you know, with everything helps them in designing.
आज का जो शो है त्वस्तार, ये जो यंग डिज़ाइनर्स हमारे इंस्टीट्यूट से बाहर आ रहे, उनकी जो कला है उस कला का एक टैलेंट हंट था, और इस टैलेंट हंट के माध्यम से अभी डायरेक्टरेट ऑफ टेक्निकल एजुकेशन ऐसे बच्चों को आगे लाना चाहती है कि जो बच्चे यहाँ से निकल के अपनी आइडियाज़ लेके उसको इंकल्केट करेंगे, इंक्यूबेट करेंगे और उसको पेटेंटाइज करेंगे, ये आइडिया उसके स्टार्टअप में कन्वर्ट हो। इसलिए हम लोग शासन, महाराष्ट्र शासन और डायरेक्टरेट ऑफ टेक्निकल एजुकेशन ऐसे टैलेंट हंट्स के प्रोग्राम आजकल जगह जगह कर रहे हैं। तो आज का जो त्वस्तार था, इसमें से जो बच्चे आज अच्छे परफॉर्म किए, आई एम वेरी श्योर कि दे विल बी द टुमारो स्टार्टअप्स कमिंग फ्रॉम दिस इंस्टीट्यूट।
I think it was beautiful. I thank the Institute, Sophia's, for having me as their judge tonight. And I think all the students' inspirations, which were based on various inspirational women that they have been inspired by, was beautiful. It was a beautiful subject. And the way that each student had tackled those inspirations in terms of translating them into color, into design, texture, silhouette, was lovely. And I think the awards that were given out today were very well deserved. And I wish the students a brilliant future. I hope they contribute beautifully and authentically to the field of fashion, and they bring about the whole green fashion movement through their work. And I hope they contribute beautifully to art, craft and fashion on a whole.
Thank you. Okay. Well, Jignasa ma'am called me for the fashion show, and I was like thinking there will be students who will be really ready for market show. But when I came here, there are few students who were not like market ready. They're there to dominate the market. So all my wishes to best to Jignasa, that she has made a fantastic fashion show. And those students who are presented, they are nowhere less than the designers in the market, and some of them are world class. So all my wishes to them, and let them rule the market. Thank you.
It's very nice, very beautiful show. There are always difficulties in conducting and making such a big show, but it is very encouraging that our young students have got this opportunity to go into this kind of field. And now they are ready. I hope they are understanding that they are not getting into some easy line, but they are into a very difficult line, which is very, very glamorous. But at the same time, it's equally hard to get the success. I wish them all the best. That's all. Thank you.
In this camera. Okay.
So, ma'am, today was the annual day of all the students, and they have presented their collection and the inspiration behind them. So, what do you like to say about the inspiration behind and the collection they have announced?
I was most impressed. It's the first time that I go to a fashion show in my life. And I was absolutely bowled over. And the inspiration, the variety, and of course, the flawless presentation were absolutely impressive.
Okay, any message or anything you'd like to say to the students?
Yes, I would like to say that they should follow their inspiration, and even if they have a hard time ahead, they should persevere.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
And today was the annual function of all the final students, and they have presented that design and inspiration behind their collection. So what do you like to say about the collection today they have launched?
So, like I said, I'm completely overwhelmed with the creativity. I also love the theme that they have presented, which is women, love, everything to do with women empowerment. What amazed me is that they can think Pret and they can think avant-garde in the same theme. And that to me is very important. I am truly, truly, I completely believe that these kids, when they go out and join any organization or start on their own, they will make a name for themselves. Thank
okay,
you.
Okay, lastly, ma'am, any message you'd like to give to all the students because it's their final year?
So I also said that, and a corporate life is very different. When you join a big organization, they have expectations which probably may have commercial gains or commercial entity in nature. You have to adjust, you have to be patient. You have to reach there with your hard work and perseverance. That's my only message to all youngsters, not only these kids. Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. Sir, our annual day was our collection launch kiya, inspiration unke jo behind the collection hai, uske bare mein kya kehna chahenge?
It was an excellent show. अभी जब ये फैशन में जब बच्चे ज्वाइन करते हैं कोर्स में, उनका एक ड्रीम रहता है कि आखिर में हम अपना कलेक्शन प्रेजेंट करेंगे लोगों को, एंड वो कितना पसंद आएगा वो सब जानते हैं कि उनका कलेक्शन पसंद आएगा, एंड दे वर्क हार्ड, लोग काफ़ी मेहनत करते हैं 3 साल 4 साल वो पूरा उसके, एक्चुअली फैशन इज़ नॉट ओनली जस्ट स्टिचिंग गारमेंट्स, इट्स द टेक्नोलॉजी, इट इज़ अ साइंस, इन दैट साइंस दैट नो अबाउट द हिस्ट्री ऑफ फैशन, about the garments, how it should fall and what qualities the good garment should have so that it can have a market. Then market, there are two kinds of market. One is mass market, one is customized garment. So I think the students, they can take any level, whether they want to go to mass market production or customized production. Customized production mein ek fayda ye hota hai ki the designer gets a good name. And that's what all these designers look for. And they have done a wonderful job. They have done a very good job. Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, sir.
Just how the how was the collection and what? Okay.
So my product was the annual day, and the student have presented their final collection. So what do you like to say about the collections?
Well, I've been watching Sophia College for years now, and each year I just love the way the students have progressed. And this time there were 33 collections which we judged, and each one was different, each one was very creative, and it was very difficult for us to make a choice, but we had to. And I think the girls are doing very well. I think they will do really well when they go out into the fashion world, and I wish them really all the best.
Thank you, thank you.